Hello, teacher.
Welcome to EBUS speaking test today. What is your name?
My name is Paul.
Paul. How do you spell your name?
P-A-U-L.
Good. So, what time do you get up, Paul?
I get up at 5 o'clock.
5 o'clock. Very early. And can you run?
Yes, I can.
Yeah. Okay. Paul, I have two pictures for you. Look in here. And give me 4 differences between 2 pictures. Is that good?
Yes. In the picture, the girl is eating apple. But in the picture B, the girl is eating banana.
Okay.
In the picture A, the dog is jumping. But in the picture B, the dog is sleeping.
Yeah.
In the picture A, the cat is next to the girl. But in the picture B, is not cat.
There is no cat.
No
cat. One more. The scarf is
in the picture A. The scarf is
green.
But in the picture B, the scarf is pink.
Pink. Very good, Paul. Now, next part, I have 4 pictures for you. I want you to make a story about Mary at the zoo based on 4 pictures.
She is on the bus. She is
drinking. Next to that.
Next to the elephant.
Yes.
The elephant is white and pink. The girl is next to the pandas. There are 3 pandas. The girl is sitting on the table. The girl is eating with pandas.
Okay, thank you, Paul. That's very good. Now you only have 1 part left. In part 3, I want you to talk about what activities you do every day. Okay? Let's go.
I wake up at 5 o'clock.
Mm-hmm.
I make my bed at 4.
5. What time do you make your bed?
I make my bed at 5:54.
Okay, continue.
I put home. I
brush my teeth.
I brush my teeth at 5:56.
Okay. Continue.
I eat breakfast at 5:10.
Okay.
I go to school at 6 o'clock.
6 o'clock. Okay, Paul. You are a little bit confusing in the time, but overall you did a great job. And I say goodbye to our audience, Paul.